What about television life? I mean, did you ever dream you'd ever be on television, your own TV show?
Oh my gosh, I wanted to be a VJ when I was a teenager.
Really?
Who didn't?
Oh, that's true.
Right? There was this whole...
Well, when I was a kid, there were no VJs. It's called DJ.
Well, I wanted to be a VJ.
Seriously? Like Joey Mead and the rest?
No, but you know, I was modeling back in the day and I thought, okay, that might be fun and I love music, but never really took it seriously, never really pursued a career in performing arts, you know, or on TV. And I was just really pleasantly surprised to get the call from someone in ABS and saying, you know what, we have the show in the pipeline and we want you to co-host it with Anton Barreto. And I said, are you serious?
Are you enjoying it? Do you like it?
I'm enjoying it simply because it's something I'm passionate about, interior. So I get to meet different interior designers. I get to meet architects. I get to meet clients who are passionate about design and kind of walk through the process.
And they must be so happy to have you as a host because you know what you're talking about.
Well, you know, I'm not formally trained, but like I said, design has been in my life growing up. And I understand the manufacturing side of it. I understand the retail side of at least the furniture business. And it's time to also see it in a different angle, in a different light.
Right.
So it's kind of, it's like a parallel work to me.